Hey guys, I'm here with my friends from Sparks Motors.
Yeah, he is. I told you he is.
Let's get Avery saddled up here in the Brodozer. Time to go have us some fun.
Yeah!
Graceful as a swan.
There, what do you figure?
It's party time, man. Let's do it. You came all the way from Canada. I'm not going to let you down.
Thank Christ for that.
What's this thing got for power in it?
It's got a 6.7 liter power stroke. That's probably good for about 500 horse. All right, I got to go.
Hey, we picked a hitchhiker up. I love it.
Hey man, it's good to see you guys.
It's good to be back, Avery.
You know what? I can't
wait.
You're
the one that left.
I can't wait to come hang out with you guys, do some stuff.
Yeah, make it happen.
Yeah. Yeah, just buy a scooter. We'll do something different.
Ride the wild pony.
I tell you what, there's one wild ride, my friends. You need to be in here.
Right here. A lot of fans gonna be playing hard down.
You guys have your cameras ready.
you here, guys. You guys should have something out here doing this, I think.
That is absolutely incredible. Give it up for this guy across the pond. What a stud.
Absolutely next to Mike's love hair.
Mike's hair is its own character.
What do you think about Mike's hair? It looks like a mop, doesn't it?
It's its own character of itself.
It's got creatures living in his hair.
A dirty poodle.
I think I remember that episode. You looking for him?
Exactly. There's a couple squirrels in there we found the other day.
Ooh, nice. Yes.
Where are you guys from?
Idaho.
Oh, nice.
Yes, sir.
Bring any potatoes with you?
Not with us, no.
Not with us.
No. No, but I'll send you some.
I tell you what, I'd like some. Some red russets.
Totally send you some.
Some red russets would be great.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like red russets.
Right.
We're in the farming central.
Oh, is that right, eh?
So right on. Right in St. Anthony.
Nice, right on.
Yes.
You guys having a good day or what?
We're having a great day.
Who do you figure, guys?
Out here,
yeah.
Is it gonna be rabbits or jackrabbits or scorpions or what lives out here?
All of the above. I don't know. They got all those rattlesnakes, spiders, all that stuff.